Well, I usually don't. Is it? Am I recording? I usually don't restart. Start. Fuck shit. Start the recording that early. I usually start. Well, at least when I'm third place. But I just wanted to share some queue experience with you guys. Look at this. So I was 10th in the queue, and then it jumped to 4, and then I stayed. Place 4 in the queue for what? Almost 3 pages. Like, what the heck? Like, what is this? Usually you jump 1, 2, 3 places at a time. But like 6 and then no change for like 5 minutes straight. What's going on here? Is it broken? Or are there some priority dude queue guys slipping in? I don't know how it works with the priority queue people. Is it like did it is it not stuck? Come on. Yes. I don't know how it works with the priority people if they just get slapped at the beginning of the queue. So even though I'm second place in queue, if no one joins with priority queue, he becomes first. That might be it. Something like that. But then the priority, I think priority queues usually don't have to wait at all. But even if you're first, you sometimes have to wait until someone disconnects. Maybe they have a little, some extra slot buffer for them. Yeah, that's how it probably works. Let's say the server has 200 slots for normal mortal people and like 20 slots on top. If you have priority queue, you can always join there. And if the server has 220 people online, you have to also wait in the prior queue. Right, yeah, I think something like that is how it's working. So, last session was a big mess, but yeah, I guess let's just continue here. And yeah, get level 30, get finally that fortune pickaxe. Yeah, I really wonder how these enchantments are calculated, because it seems like it survives server restarts, so it's somehow like tracked in my player file, I guess. Yeah, makes sense. Well, if it survives restarts, then, well, if I reconnect the server, then my player gets written to a file, I think. And, well, it's no difference if it's in my file, if I reconnect or if the server restarts, so that makes sense. And that means that, yeah. Well, if it wasn't like that, you could always, yeah, I already had that conclusion, but if it wouldn't save, you could always reconnect and get a better enchantment, right? Which would suck on 2B if it was the normal way of doing things to reconnect. Is there anything? Yeah, for bats, that's something you can use is reconnecting. If you don't want to sleep and skip nights, but on full servers, it's not a thing anyways. So that's that. Would suck if there were more mechanics in Minecraft that require reconnecting to like be optimized. Well, sure, there's duping. That's that. That's actually a thing where you have to reconnect. Yes, so. Totally not chatting. Cool. Hello. Wow. Boy, you have some thick armor, man. Oh, that was smooth. The heck? What is going on here? I'm invincible. Yeah, not interested in the Everlast hack. I wish I could turn on the connection messages by default. But doesn't look like Kit Kirf. I have to look up something really quick because I really dislike these opposite of noon messages. So MC log dash h dash g and MC log it's the opposite of noon. Opposite of noon. Oh, I'm only searching in current. I'm not searching in older sessions. That makes sense. That's pretty sad actually. I should probably improve my script at some point that I'm also able to grab older logs, but that's, I think they are archived, aren't they? So I would have to unarchive them and then to be able to grab there. Or can you grab in archives? Doubt it. And yeah, I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Well, anyways, so if this is a thing, this opposite of noon, and you may eat your food now if you are Muslim, and all these like time or like daytime related messages, I don't know, they it's too much, and I wonder if this is a client, if this is a clan that like what. Or if it's only one person spamming that, I wish to no longer see these messages. And well, I currently decided to go with ignoring people, and the chat archive project is no longer planned. So at least currently, so I can increase my ignore list as long as I want. So that's that. Said enough already. Whoa. Thunderstorms are disabled? Why? Why would they be? Wow. Yeah. That didn't work out. What's that ball? Power 2. Me. Bye. Oh, fuck. Hmm. that was an accident. What is Baron Dome doing like all the time? Is he just flexing his prio queue, or why is he reconnecting so often? Like biology, guys. Love it. What does it mean? Hello. Wow, the hitbox. I just meant to shoot in front of the feet. If you're racist, then you're gay. Oh my gosh, only on 2B. It makes me sick to see the service chat. Yeah. It's kind of rough. Huh? Where's the armor skeleton? Where did it go? Infinite staircase. Recruit. Oh fuck, I misspelled recruit. Sucks to be me. Fuck, I didn't mean to shoot that skeleton, it won't survive it. RIP XP. Seven, two, three, one, five. Is it?
Yeah, it looks correct.
Well, the only thing that matters is the amount of digits, isn't it? Cool. What do you guys think? Will I achieve one member in this base before I abandon it? And will I achieve another user on the IRC channel before I give up advertising it? What are the odds, man? What are the odds? I doubt any of these projects will be just. Oh, so it's always replying to the last one. Wait, how the fuck am I doing? Oh fuck! I always keep. Okay, I should. I did it without Elytra. No, no. You come to me just on the nether highway without X. Took me some time though. Fuck. Was it around a year? I mean, I started in 2019 and we are leaning towards the end of 2020, huh? So that's that. Well, fuck. QuakeNet. Ah, oh, fuck, yeah, whatever. Not that it matters how I spell it, since he doesn't seem like a dude who will. A chat protocol. Well, a chat. Well, IRC is the chat protocol, but like this is a chat server, so it's just a chat, I guess. I didn't mean to. Duck it up. Let me send him a web chat link. That's always a downturn, isn't it, for the people that don't use Discord? Hello? Ah, fuck you then. Yeah, that's probably a stupid idea to like spend time on that dude. I mean, over the web chat you don't have logs and all, that's kinda useless. It would make sense though if I would be active on IRC 24/7, then logs are obsolete. Wait, is obsolete even the right word? I think it's... what now? Is he in though? Do I really have to spin up my IRC device to check? Wow, this is leaking. Yikes. Oh no, this is not... I'm not like in my... booted in my right... Oh, it doesn't matter. That's much better. It's back. Yeah, I think he failed it. Why is it like... Yeah. How did he? Oh, fuck. Down here, yeah, that should be enough. Hey, you bitch. I think I'm getting trolled. That guy really said he's afraid of. I mentioned the pig spawner to get food is like a good idea, and he was like, "Oh, but I'm in the Nether," and I was like, "So?" And he was like, "Never mind." And then I was like, and then he was like, "But aren't the pigs going to kill me?" Who thinks that pigs are going to? Maybe I'm playing this game too long to be like, to make, like to, what's the word? To be fair with them here, like maybe it's obvious to me since I'm like playing since so many years, but like pigs killing you. Maybe they. They kill you in real life when you punch them, but not in fucking Minecraft. Anyways. Is he fucking. Okay, well, to be fair, yes, if you punch pigmen, they kill you, but they also don't give you food, and there's also no pigmen spawner, and they are also called pigmen and not pigs. Ach. Mir platzt gleich nade. Well, I don't think that that guy will ever arrive at my base. He's probably. Anyways, we're recording since 1 hour already, so I guess it's time to do a cut on this sad episode. See you in the next one.